away and cause a lot of negative plays. And, you know, offensively, they can literally score from anywhere on the field with probably any one of a dozen guys. So that's, you know, those are our challenges this week. Just really didn't do anything well enough to really win.
We're at the 33, and that may put a nail in this one. Years ago, since the Patriots lost back-to-back games, they trailed by 7.